to finish those great breakout opportunities.
Oh, nice contest. How about the finish by Patty Mills? It's
a tough rotation. He read the wrong one. I should say Ginobili made the right read and able to get the finish as Bazemore with a hard attack.